pupunta ka sa harap ng ABS bukas, ganitong oras, papatayin kita.
What's up, Pushmates? We are back for another fun episode of
Pushmates Live!
My name's Jay!
And I'm Gary!
So, Pushmates, now we are with Sam Milby. Hello, Sam!
Hi!
Yeah, so first of all, Sam, nako, people are going crazy over Halik. And it's very evident naman dahil trending siya gabi-gabi. At isa nga sa mga kinainisan is your character as Ace.
Yes.
So, ano ba
sorry.
Yeah. So for sure, yung mga tao kapag nakikita kanila as Ace na, ano ba yung pinakamasakit na comment na nabasa mo, narinig mo about you?
Actually, hindi naman masakit eh. When they say bad things, it could be ineffective lang. So,
yeah.
I don't take it personally, but I find it sometimes surprising that people attack me personally, na parang ako talaga si Ace sa real life. Please, I hope you learn to differentiate that Ace is Ace and not me in real life. Yeah, because I've gotten some messages before sa IG, na parang, oh, punta ka sa harap ng ABS bukas, ganitong oras, papatayin kita, parang So, but yeah, I mean, I appreciate it naman anyway. Because sometimes, bilang evil character, minsan takot ako na parang ano, may mall show ako para for Halik or something like that. So, sometimes I'm afraid na baka pag mall show, parang, yeah, yung mga parang, yeah. So, sobrang buwisan nila sa character ko or kay Jade even, they would maybe try to like, you're just like trying to shake their hand and they'll you know? So wala naman ganyan eh. So just one person na you know, Sam, I want to take a picture with you but sobrang ganito ko sa'yo. So parang ganun eh.
Pero ito naman, Sam, looking back the first time na in-offer yung role sa'yo, na-imagine mo ba or na-visualize mo ba na magiging ganito ka boom yung
yes.
No, this was very unexpected. Unexpected with the amount of success he's experienced. But I think with the cast and with the storyline, I you know, I felt confident about it. Especially Jericho pa,
yes.
Diba?
Yeah,
anything man. That Jericho does, galing niya talaga eh. But one of the concerns that I did have going into it, first off, syempre evil ako, so it's a very different role para sa akin. But it's also a story about infidelity, affair, which is something that's been done before. So that was a worry also, parang, how can we make this story different sa mga affair stories na ginawa natin?
Pag naman may mga intense scenes kayo, mga physical, how do you prepare for that?
Like yung sa bar nun, no? Yung talaga nag-viral?
Yeah. Para sa eksenang yun, I didn't feel I had to really prepare so much because I'm just surprised. Tapos bugbug na ako eh. So wala masyadong ganun. Just being the scene, I'm there having this, you know, the moment with Jay. Tapos hindi ko in-expect na nandun pala si Nino. But there's other scenes na mas intense na alam ko na pupuntahan ko si Nino or mag-aaway kami. Those are scenes that I prepare more sa, or like when I have to, na yung sobrang galit and I have to cry. It takes me a while to get into it. I am someone, especially with being such an evil character, I'll have to punch something physically. I'll punch a wall or if I have to yell and scream, I'll just like scream out right before the scene or I'll punch something. I don't know.
Para may
bit.
Yeah, I don't know why. I have to really hit something to get in there. Para yung galit.
Sam, how about naman yung sa mga eksena, yung kapag ganun ka-intense, nagkaroon ba ng time na parang nagka-physicalan na kayo?
Naging makatotohanan.
Nasapak na yung mukha, ganun.
Actually, yes. Kami ni Yam. Dun sa eksena, nag-aaway kami sa kotse. Tapos, meron siyang tinapon na tissue sa mukha. So, away-away, tinapon yung tissue sa mukha. Kinuha ko yung tissue, tinapon ko rin sa kanya. Pero nung tinapon ko, kasi nagda-drive ako, gumanyan ako, at tamahan ko sa labi niya. Saktan siya. So napikon siya. Kinuha niya yung purse niya, na may bakal, you know, yung parang the strap.
Mm-hmm.
May bakal. Sumuka ako. Sa lakas, so napikon din ako. So, totoong away sa eksena. Nag-away talaga kami sa eksena. But in real life, din, nag-away din kami. So, sobrang napikon. And yung eksena na, lumabas sa kotse. Bumaba ka na, malis ka na. a drive off. So after cut, yung ano, so sorry. I'm so sorry. Hindi ko nasa na dyan. Yeah, ako din. Sorry, napikon ako. Pero saktan, masakit talaga eh. Oh, ganun.
Some, as someone who portrays the role of Ace, can you or will you defend him sa mga nagbabash?
I think that the bashing that he gets, he deserves. I'm not fully immersed because I don't get to watch. But because I see a lot of more hate kai Jade. And I understand that, but we have to remember Jade is a victim. Ace is the real bad guy. Jade, taktaksil siya only because of Ace. Wala siyang ibang lalaki, diba? It's only because of Ace. And yung selos niya kay Jackie. But I feel that Ace is really the evil one. So, and wala siyang remorse. Si Jade kasi nag-sorry siya kay Lino. Alam niya yung mali yung ginawa niya. She had a moment of humility. But she's kind of building back up into that becoming more evil and daming ginagawang ano. I'm not trying to say that she doesn't have bad characteristics also, but I feel that Ace, he's really the evil one eh. Lahat ng ginagawa niya, lahat ng babae na, diba, babaero, and even with Aaliyah, he doesn't feel any remorse. So, I don't want to defend Ace. He doesn't deserve any defense and what he's doing, so.
Eto naman, aside from Hali, syempre may inaabangan din tayong animated film from Sam na yes. Hayop Ka.
Oh my gosh, that's
films.
Right!
Yes!
Yes, exciting. I hope you guys, thank you for mentioning it. It's been a while. I mean, I dubbed that movie last year pa. So, I'm very excited. It's a very cute, hindi siya pang bata na animated movie. Ooh. So, do not bring your kids along to this. It's a very adult-themed animated movie, but very cute siya. It's the same animator of Saving Sally.
Oh,
yeah.
If you've seen that movie. And yeah, I'm with Robin Padilla. And Angelica Panganiban, si Moira, si Yen, si Yang Constantino, si Empoy. We all do the characters of, do the voices of the characters in movies. So,
is this the first time na nag-dub ka?
Yes! It's not the first time I've dubbed.
Because
if you guys don't know, most of the movies we do are, we have a lot of dubbing. Mas lalo dati, we dub the whole movie. This is the first time doing animated dub, yeah.
Ano ba yung experience? Mas mahirap ba ito kaysa talagang acting?
I feel the other people that were dubbing, it was harder because they had to really change their voice to make the character. I feel like I didn't have to make such an effort to change my voice to make this character. It was easier because wala pang ano, hindi kailangan sundan yung mouth. The animator will do that. So, he's going to, we just did the dubbing, tapos siya yung mag-animate ano, sasabay sa boses namin. So, it was a lot easier. But it was a fun experience. Especially dubbing with Angelica and Empoy in the same booth. With the voices that they were doing, ang galing talaga, and even Empoy, yeah, it was a fun experience.
Pero ito naman Sam, recently napanood namin yung vlog ni Alex Gonzaga, kung saan you have your own recording studio pala.
Yes.
In the future ba, are you planning to build your own music label?
Do I have a plan of starting my own record label?
Yes.
No. But I would love to study music production. My first passion was music. I still love doing music. I when Moira and I, before Moira became like Moira,
yes.
She was always at my place recording.
Wow.
And I was learning a lot from her. She'd be recording at my studio and I'd be practicing with her because she had so many songs that she recorded there. A lot of the songs that are on her last album, she actually wrote and recorded there. And it's something that I really enjoy doing. And I would love to learn more about it.
Kayo naman po Sam na you're one of the most successful PBB alumni.
Yeah.
Ano naman po yung mga advice ninyo sa mga ngayong mga housemates? Kasi di ba ngayon,
nagka-trending
talaga sila.
When they get out of the house, I want to congratulate them. This is a very successful Pinoy Big Brother season. It's funny because when you look at Pinoy Big Brother as a show, in other countries also, it's not a talent search. It's not a search for the next artista kind of thing. It's a contest. You go in the house because you want to win the prize. But I feel like yung after our season and even the season one and after teen season na Jarell and Kim, you know na magiging artista din pag sumali sa PBB. I think it's mainly just be yourself.
So thank you so much, Sam.
Thank you.
Yes, for your
appreciate
time.
Maraming
yes.
Salamat.
Please mag-promote ka na lang kami yung show.
Yes. Halik po every night pagkatapos ng The General's Daughter sa Primetime Vida. Thank you so much for everyone that's been watching, supporting. Once again, I'm very sorry about the evilness of Ace. And yeah, there's a lot of things na mangyayari pa. So please keep supporting Halik every night sa Primetime Vida. And then, yun na, Hayop Ka. It's a very fun comedy animated movie. Adult themed, don't bring your kids. Halik Tour, in a way. It'll be with Lino, Jera Corrales, and with Jackie Yen Santos, and with Negi.
Yes.
Also with Negi. So we're gonna be, first week of May, it's Acoustic Heartthrobs. So first week of May, it's Toronto, it's Winnipeg, and it's Edmonton.
Alright, thank you so much, Sam. And that wraps up our episode for tonight, Pushmates. Please don't forget to like, follow, and subscribe our social media pages for more updates. Once again, my name is Jay.
I'm Gary.
I'm Sam.
And this is
Pushmates Live.